And a similar situation in Mobile Sunday evening when a peaceful protest with marchers making their way through downtown quickly took a turn for the worse. The demonstrators were holding up signs against police brutality as they made their way to Interstate 10. That's where police officers blocked them from walking onto the interstate. The crowd was told to leave the road and threatened with tear gas. A few minutes later, white clouds of tear gas were seen as the crowds ran away and some people began destroying property. Eventually, police were able to resolve the situation and reopen the street.